Every year, millions of people commemorate World's Earth Hour and turn off all lights for 1 hour. But meanwhile, in Israel, there is still much room for improvement. So we decided to act out and raise the awareness to the importance of Earth Hour to our planet. We are proud to introduce the first ever website that works on human energy, the WEBcycle. In collaboration with Tel Aviv City Council, we set up a website that operates on real-time bicycle pedaling. Yes, the users could actually generate the energy that kept the website going. How? By using special technology, we created an internet bicycle that every rotation of their pedals provided the energy needed to operate the website. Display ads across the net promoted a campaign that has not yet been seen and invited the users to register and join us in making history. The engagement activity took place for 12 hours between 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. and at 8 p.m. it was time for Earth Hour. Every cyclist enjoyed his own 15 minutes of glory in producing the website's energy. Once the cyclist got tired, stopped, or switched with another cyclist, the website got dark. All users got to see the cyclist that was on the bike through a live broadcast on Earth Hour's website. The activity was also broadcast live on Ynet, Israel's leading website. The campaign got a lot of media attention online and off. And the results? Lights off.